Hi guys, Mrs. Steele here again with another book review. This one, I've known about it for a long time, never actually read it, but super amazing book. So this is The Invention of Hugo Cabaret by Brian Selznick. It looks huge. I read it in a day. One day. Let me tell you why. Okay, so not only are there obviously words in there, but I mean, sometimes it doesn't even take up the whole page. And then there's a lot of pictures in here as well. So it is like 500 and some pages, but it's a fast read. And you will find out what the invention of Hugo Cabaret is. I'm not gonna tell you what it is because I want you to read it. But amazing, amazing, short, fast, I won't say short, but fast read, with lots of pictures that help you figure out what is actually going on in the story. So that's kind of a nice aspect of this book, that not only does it give you the words to read, but it actually helps you form those pictures in your mind while you're reading, because you do get some pictures in here. So highly, highly, highly recommend. It did win the Caldecott Award, and it's just... it's amazing. Highly recommend.